situation, saying goodbye is a good thing. Staff and volunteers from a zoo in Florida guided a sea turtle named Merriam back home. About 5 months ago, he was found floating sideways, covered in barnacles with an open wound on his shell. Over time, zoo staff nursed him back to health, until this moment, when he was finally ready to be released back into the wild. Surrounded by sea turtle lovers, Merriam happily made his way toward the waves of the ocean. See you later! For InsideEdition.com, I'm Kelly Nealon.